Good morning, y'all, from me and Tyga. This is kind of early to start this vlog. I think it's like 8 something in the morning. I don't know. But I'm really going to try to vlog for you guys because I'm going on a nice little weekend trip with my mom and my sister and my aunt. We're going to New York Fashion Week. Do not kiss mommy's face. I might sound a little like under the weather because the bitch is getting over a cold or some allergies. I don't know. Tyga, like, hello. But it's just kind of early. So I'm going to try to vlog for y'all because I have yet to get this vlog out or try to get any vlog out. Rude. But just stay tuned because, baby, we're going to make sure we vlog everything from when we go to the museums, we go eat, when we go shopping, when we go to the fashion show. And look at this. I don't know who told Twitter now to pop up right there, but Twitter now need to go ahead. It's from my cycle, but that's a little TMI. But anyway, and y'all, I can't remember if y'all see the hair. It's a mullet. It's a cute little mullet. Come here. Why you leaving your mommy? You left me. But more than likely, I'm a vlog for y'all and everything. I'm going to try my best. I'm going to try my hardest. I'm about to probably go back to sleep because our train, we get on the Amtrak. Our train to New York is leaving at 10. No, it's about 11. I think, I don't know. I just know my mother said we was leaving the house at 10 or by 10. Something like that. Don't mind him, he on his own pillow. But I'm gonna probably get back to y'all when I'm dressed and when we are packing the car up to leave. Yeah. Talking, what's it about? Talking, what's it about? Okay, but I'm gonna get back to y'all when we probably packing a car or on a train. Either one.
Airport. Because you
want to
go to the airport so fucking bad.
Airport, not this month. He makes it train station.
This is the airport.
Waiting. Y'all might be a little crooked. I don't literally know. I was kind of rushing trying to get up here. I don't know what you said. To vlog because I woke up this morning and I talked to y'all. I got dressed and I talked to y'all. So I'm going to keep trying to talk to y'all. Okay. Keyword. Try. I'm going to put that right here. Try.
In big bold letters.
Because baby, it's hard. But I'm going to talk to y'all when we get on the train, not the plane. Jesus Christ.
Train.
Okay, so made it to the train.
I told her.
I got mine so I can watch Tommy. I just watched the show. I just moved. I got mine so I can watch Tommy. I just watched the show. I just moved. Feel my kids. I'm about to say bus. I had my. Some ear, some hoe. Now y'all know now this is a loud section.
And I can't watch
Tommy. If you don't like loud people, move. Go that way.
Tommy's out loud. I know it came out yesterday. I didn't pay. I saw the shot. You watched the shot?
No.
Oh my God.
I don't
lie about that.
I watched the shots and they was like, okay, I remember when I watched it with him and his girlfriend living together with the food. They said, yeah, real life. That's my dude, the new movie. Oh my God. My nose is just...
Have you seen the remake of Silver Cloud? It's a little pooch, the white one that we saw. That thing. The one I was sleeping with. Yeah, it was really close. Well, hi, it's my vlog. Hello. Good morning. So, and then that's my aunties. Okay, so we are taking a nice little trip to New York. Okay, we're gonna go support my cousin and I'm gonna just catch y'all when we get there. Oh, I might catch y'all when we get some drink.
For what? Just stay here.
Address. I'm gonna get back to y'all when we get to the hotel. Give me a second.
But here goes nothing.
I think it's supposed to start it. Is this my boo? Is that my baby Marilyn Monroe? Woo!
But here goes nothing.
Music.
Here goes. goes nothing.
Music.
Mirror.
I was
gonna
take pictures
in. Right, it's a cute mirror. We can't take this off. Okay, so y'all, we are at Urban Outfitters right now. Why I look like I'm naked?
You are.
Because I'm thicker than a snicker.
Damn. Come on, head,
baby. But we are at Urban Outfitters right now.
Oh, wait, I'm gonna ring it.
Like, we said Urban to the Outfitters. I might call you back.
Calm.
Just give us like 2 minutes.
We come back for the auditions later.
But here goes nothing.
Music.
I took pictures last night. Shout out to my man Diego. Papa, you took my pictures last night on this trip. You told me $20 for all our pictures, and I gave you a good tip.
That's this trip exactly.
No, not this
trip.
That's Times Square. And I'm going to take pictures with you again tonight. What if I see you? Because you're my guy. Everybody else? No, they was geeking. I ain't even like that. Don't flash the talk in my face. Ask me first. But don't do that. But I keep telling y'all I'm going to get back to y'all when we go do something. Or when we get somewhere. And I do. But then we leave. So I'm going to get to y'all when we get to 1221. Damn, that car fucked up. Damn.
Oh.
Sorry. Nice. But I'm going to get to y'all when we get to 1221.
Oh, damn, it ain't on the ceiling. Bow. Ooh.
Ah.
Damn.
Oh, we're going down anyway. At least I got like a snippet by H&M.
Damn.
Thank you, huh?
Thank you.
All right, y'all, I'm gonna get back because it's getting me out here and it's making my camera foggy. I just realized that.
Okay. Even though we said we was coming back, once we got to the Forever 21, we back again. I'm about to take pictures, y'all.
The pictures look real cute.
We got the photographer, Diego. What happens when her pictures come out.
We're gonna come back to y'all when we done.
Sister, I'm vlogging.
Thank you, sister.
I let them know we're taking your pictures.
Mm-hmm. This right here is the number one cameraman in New York, Diego. I'm gonna put his Instagram on my YouTube.
Number one in New York.
Yeah, thank you.
Say your back from which back. Tell a pussy we no gon' dip tag. Like Chinese wise so the clip tag. Show it up and make a fall from your diss tag. You no want none of this cause, man a big tag. I saw you disappear as if I never did ban. Me no walk up a kilo, me no just a sing song with the people.
And I told them, well, thank you, baby. Anything for my favorite lady. Well, I gotta go. They just let me know that I could pick up my Mercedes. I got hoes.
Yeah.
Like that,
yeah.
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 Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. music. Stand up, fellas, you're alive. Ladies and gentlemen, there's only one race in the world today.
And what's that?
The human race. That's our show. Thank you and God bless. Have a blessed day.
Might just be on the good in different area codes. You know what's up everywhere I go. And I've been pimping because they know. They know it's tough. Hello? How about y'all?
She's so pretty, though.
Because I don't think they really heard me in this bitch.
She's
real
pretty.
Cut the beat. I said, I got a white boy on my roster. He be feeding me pasta and lobster. He sent me up on Tuesday like, what's doing, babe? Let me take you shopping. I told him, well, I'm a little busy. He said, well, I'm in your city. But anyway, it's okay. Hope you have a good day. I'ma see you by day 50. Thank y'all. Love y'all so much. I appreciate y'all.
Everyone make some noise for Cali.
It's not even the last day. We're just leaving. Leaving today. It's the outfit. And Hardy. Sweatsuit, but in blue. It's a little fishy with my little boots. It's... I don't want to go home. That means it's back to reality. I don't want to go. But. Gotta go. This elevator is slow as the fuck. Hurry up. It's not like hover up. Fuck. But this is a nice little hotel besides when the elevators don't work. Well, they work. The light just don't work to let you know when it's here and when you're there. And it's slow as a bitch.
We just went to the
basement. That's about it. So, I don't really know. But y'all, see y'all on the other side. Now I'm about to get me a bacon, egg, and cheese on a roll. I'm hungry. And then from here, we have to go back to the hotel and get our bags because we left them, so we can come get food. And then we should be making our way to the train station. I would get pineapples, but they don't look freshy-fresh. I like fresh pineapples. I like yellow pineapples, like bright yellow pineapples. That's how I know that they fresh as shit. When they bright yellow, that's how I know. This look good. I might get these.
Background,
yeah.
My family.
Tuning to Amtrak. Oh, got me my bag. So we're going to the waiting room.
Come on, nobody hearing that nonsense on Sunday.
I'm like, come on. It's a lot of people in here.
Talk about some discrimination, and she bought the small ticket.
Oh, $20.
How you want first class with $20? Oh, you lucky we don't put you out on the balcony.
The balcony?
Not out in the rain, though. Not out in the rain.
And I got this nice man. He strolling my little bag and everything. Oh, I saw that, but I didn't know what this was.
How y'all doing? Out to you. Hey, yo, come on, folks. I'm in New York. Hello.
Right, they tell him one more time.
How you doing? Good job, everyone. We're going this way. Come on.
All right. I'm following you, Mr. Man.
Listen, Gary, nothing but trouble, but I got this.
Don't do that.
Okay, Gary, any problem, call me. I'll come back.
What?
I'm a star. How you doing, my dude? Easy, cut. Good morning, everyone.
Good morning.
Good morning. That's right. You see how we do customer service. Good morning, everyone.
Good morning, everyone.
Very good. Thank you for choosing Amtrak.
Happy Sunday.
This is a teachable moment.
Okay.
How y'all doing?
Okay, so we're waiting for the train. I'm gonna do a quick little mukbang, bang, Mickey bang, back. So I got some pineapples from some deli on 35th Street. It's not nice. Look pretty good. Got a bacon, egg, and cheese on a roll.
You been
there?
What?
My first bacon, egg, and cheese. Since we've been here, I'm going to try it. Y'all can see, I made it home. Come on. Okay, I made it home because he's here. Yep. But we had a fun time in New York. New York owes me nothing. New York owes your mommy nothing. Until next time, though, I'm gonna try to make sure I make more content for you guys. Like, y'all, don't pay my dresser, no mind. And that is not a bow, that is a candle, mind your business. But I did have fun this week. We had a nice weekend in New York City. Fashion week was amazing. My cousin did his thing. Yeah, that's my bitch. Leave no crumbs every time. Yeah. But until next time, don't forget to stay keeping up with me. It's your girl, Keeping Up With Monty. And always remember to stay cap. Until next time. Hey. Yeah. Yeah.